the last time? Why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can you just hurry up already?
Oh, what was that? Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name? Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name?
Infantry machine pistol. Why do I know this?
Oh, okay.
Oh, great. Of course you are. Okay. Feels familiar.
This place is mine.
Shiny. Makes me feel funny.
Well, this is creepy.
Black Reef. Must be the low season. I made this, I think.
son of a... I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What the... Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right?
I don't feel like a Colt.
Let's go find this code.
Gentlemen. Frank Spicer.
Oh, they just disappeared? That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I? Already got full ammo.
Part of me has always been here.
Was that who I think it was?
Better not be Colt.
Ah! shit. Fuck. Shut. Fuck.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Hello?
Kill those idiots yet?
I.
It's Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt.
About me!
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
loop. You wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah. I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine! I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry.
Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this. What are you doing? Is this going to be a productive day or not? Library! Choppity fucking chop!
Right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello? Shit. Oh, shit! What?
Ugh, you always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try? Try your hardest to make this interesting.
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Parnesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But... this time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
Oh, you don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code! Okay, here goes. You gotta be shitting me! Are you? Listen!
Me?
You wrote it on Black Reef. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
Hello? Are you dead yet?
What?
I'm waiting.
Pull me up!
Postcard, dumbass! You wrote it on the Black Reef postcard! You understand? Okay, I'm gonna drop
wait,
you now!
Wait, no! Wait!
What the fuck?
No!
No! I just dropped myself! What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach!
You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom.
All right.
possible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not suck.
Okay. It's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two. So I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends. Today.
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom. Obviously.
Have a fulfilling day.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna need some more ammo.
Why would someone put this?
Whoa!
What the fuck? Wow! Okay. What is this supposed to
be? It's cold and weird. Okay. Here goes. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor, Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colton. You decided to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras over there?
My radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised. Like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess. Second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again?
Different me. This cult done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket.
Thank you.
Percy, and I would like to personally welcome you to the first day of your new forever. There's only so many hours before the festivities tonight, so get outside and have some fun today.
False alarm than a real one.
Busted!
Already got full ammo. Good.
I don't care that you can get it.
supposed to be my place. Kinda uptight. Wow, pretty. Never give up. I won't. These guys are obnoxious. I compliment people all the time. So the loops run from a control room. And this is too easy. Way too easy. Useful for redecorating or silent headshots with pneumatic prejudice. Yeah. Need it.
Ah!
Those tunnels run underneath this entire island. That's how I'm getting to the complex. You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends. Colt, can't you
read? Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down. Freestyle, Updom, this whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Thank you. whatever.
Waste my fucking time.
What the? Huh? What?
Don't need it.
Scientific testing ground. We are going to be studying this for a very long time. So if you have any ambition of advancing yourself in my department, you will give me what I want. And what I want is updates on the anomalous energy output. On the hour, every hour.
Of course, Dr. Evans. However, considering that one of the Eon program tenets is follow your fun, I was hoping to perform some actual scientific testing on our first day.
Trust your visionary.
Yes?
Also, one of the three tenets. Design so even a protozoan paramecium such as yourself should be able to memorize them.
Right. Oh, looks like it's a real T-storm of energy down here. It's 239.
Second in command over there. Kill this idiot. Now.
Oh, come on!
What?
You'll be back tomorrow.
This is how you want to spend first day. There's nothing to achieve here. She does all the research. We're working in a chlorified thermometer.
I'm not hearing any gunshots.
What's the third tenet?
Protect the loop.
And this is fun. That felt good. VN value is 6465537.55.
Okay, gotta be a switch. Around here somewhere. Oh, this looks like it does something important. Juiced, show me what you can do. What the?
Welcome, Eternalists. This is Igor Serling. Have you ever wondered how our beloved time loop functions? Long ago, the Isle of Black Reef experienced a cataclysmic event which tore the fabric of space and time. We call this tear the Anomaly. I founded the Eon program with the visionaries to protect and study the etheric imbalances of this phenomenon, and thus, you must protect and study us, the visionaries. Follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened, refer to the LPP.
LPP? LPP sounds powerful. Could do some damage. Yeah, let's go get the LPP.
Thank you.